first on 13. Police in Newton have issued an attempted murder warrant for a man accused of stabbing a woman last week. Officers found the injured woman in the 1800 block of First Avenue East back on March 6th. Police say her attacker, Tyrese Lewis, took off from the scene. Police describe him as 5'11" and about 200 pounds. They say he is considered armed and dangerous. So if you know where he is, you should call Newton Police.